friends, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today, I have just come back from my vegetable shopping and I thought I would show you how to plan buying vegetables. So one thing is always buy things which are in season because then you will get the best quality. And then how you plan is, what I generally do, I always see that I have a stock of these things. These I compulsory buy every time. That is potatoes, onions, garlic. These dry vegetables should always be there with you. Apart from that, tomatoes, curry leaves, coriander leaves, green chili, ginger, lemon, and maybe you can add some mint leaves also. These are essential for your cooking through the week. So if you do your shopping every week, then see that you have stocks of these because they will come in very handy in vegetarian cooking. So these are always essential items. Now apart from this, always make sure that you have at least one green leafy vegetable minimum, okay, per week. And in fact, it's better if you take every day, but people may not like it. So generally, at least one you must buy per week. And this time I have bought some palak or spinach leaves. And then I have some ivy gourd, capsicum, snake gourd, lady's finger and drumstick. So you can see there are about 5 different types of other green vegetables and also cucumber, which I can use for salads. So you distribute your vegetable buying in such a way that you have some root vegetables, some green leafy vegetables, something which can be eaten as raw salads and other green vegetables. Then it will be easy for you to plan out your meals, which I have shown you according to your South Indian veg meal plans, or even if it is North Indian veg meal plan, it doesn't matter. But if you have this with you, it always becomes very convenient. And then of course, do include fruits in your diet. Today I have apples and mangoes. Mangoes are in season, so always buy fruits which are in season and have them. And one thumb rule to go by is go by plenty of color. So you have tomatoes and greens and mangoes. I could not get good quality carrots and beetroots today, but try to include as much color as possible so that you get your full requirement of antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, everything in your basic vegetarian diet. Thank you, and do come back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such tips and recipes.